Wait, why is he in here?
My leg is broken.
I have morphine.
Don't get it!
I'm unconscious on the road.
How do you think I died, Devin?
You're dead too?
Yeah, but I don't think I died from natural causes.
You did.
Not really.
Probably.
Alright, well. Alright, good night, I guess.
So, Damien, you weren't. Damien, you realize how important this Halloween pumpkin is?
Very.
David, we stole it from a creepy farmer in the woods.
Alright, who's dead on the road,
bro?
I am.
Matt died? What?
You dead? Is he dead or unconscious?
How did he die?
I'm dead.
You had the olive green
head? Yeah.
What happened to him?
Sexy. Oh, a zombie ate him.
Yeah.
Chest holster, nice.
Oh, exactly.
Well, I'm on the coast now.
I'm on the coast, too.
We lost two goobs in one fell swoop.
Yeah, one fell swoop of your sword.
Hey, I didn't kill you.
Yes, you did!
No, I didn't!
Somebody came up to me.
You died of natural causes.
No. Someone came.
You died of natural causes.
I saw that.
You died of natural causes.
Nope.
I believe Damien.
Someone came up to me and hit me again.
What did you do? What did you do?
Damien!
Oh boy.
What happened? What'd you do to Devin?
What did you do?
I didn't feed you anything. What'd you do to him?
God damn it, I'm in Cami Wobo!
No, Sebi,
what'd you do to
him? He's in Cami Wobo.
No!
He doesn't know how to get anywhere.
Sebi, what'd you do to him?
He's a numb-nutton.
He tried to... Son of a bitch!
Before Sebi was really screwed up. I put Rainbow Six in someone's house.
I like how we had, like, four people.
Get him, dude!
Five people.
Oh, God.
This is a church. You can't get inside.
No!
Five people.
No! Oh, God! He shot me down!
Sebi, I'm putting an end to the madness.
End it!
No, Sebi, I killed you. I put an end to the madness.
No, I fucking got shot!
Yeah, I shot you.
Oh, no, Damien. Why would Devin was aiming a gun at me?
I put an end
to
the madness. I
bet you all died.
Why? By the way, Dan, you had your fair share as well.
What happened?
Have a good night, boys.
Wait, you fed me, Matt.
I fed you both, Damien.
Why?
When you were looting Matt Burns, I fed you both, Damien.
Wow.
Why? We were doing so good.
Well, they're about to
get
off, they don't really care.
And with a long time.
We were only doing...
Should we continue?
No!
What happened?
I wish I was there to see what was going on.
Yeah, man, no, I don't know, I'm dead. What happened?
I want to kill myself.
Did Dan get you with the sword?
I go, Dan, should we kill ourselves? And I see sword go up.
Alright, Devin.
How did you kill me then, Dan?
Devin, you have bullets, right?
Yeah, that gun's a bullet.
Alright, I'm gonna blow my brains out now.
I'm gonna put an end to the madness, and then I'm gonna kill your remaining victims.
Dude, this is like the most different day of DayZ. Like, of the entire series.
Damien was insubordinate, so I had to, you know... Wait, Dan, did you do anything to Damien?
He hit me in the goddamn leg with a sword!
Yeah, no.
Did you hit him, though? Did you hit him once, at least?
I hit him in the ankle.
He killed me, too!
Yeah. You hit him in the ankle, and then I shot him in the thigh with an arrow.
Alright, Devin, I'm gonna blow my brains out on top of all you said.
And then Damien was like, my leg's broken. And then I shot him.
I'm out. I'm done. It was a twist ending.
I think that was the furthest I've ever gotten in a DayZ game.